it's Jenna. Today we're going to be talking about assembling our NFT channels. This is something you're going to want to take your time on. I get it, you now have your channels and you cannot wait to start growing. However, if they are not glued correctly, they will leak, resulting in an ugly algae mess and a loss of water and nutrients. And that is not what you want. When glued correctly, these channels can create the perfect environment for beautiful and vigorous root growth. First, drop glue into the end cap around the perimeter. Then fasten the end cap to the channel and firmly press for a few seconds, ensuring a tight fit. After securing the end cap to the channel, we reinforce the entire joint inside and out. Once we have it nice and secure, we apply a few zigzags of glue to the outlet and connect our elbow. After the channels dry overnight, they are all set and ready to go into the system.